West Monroe man in custody after police say he punched a woman for eating his chips. Arrest reports say that deputies were called to a home on Northwood Drive yesterday afternoon. The accuser saying that 40-year-old Lee Collier had punched her in the face and head after he got mad that she was eating chips he thought were his. The accuser says she tried to leave. Collier shut the door and hit her, and that she hit him back in self-defense. Collier's been arrested, booked into the Ouachita Correctional Center. He's charged with domestic abuse battery. So far, no bond.